Hi guys, this is Stefan Zamit from neuroeffects.com, and in this video we're going to have a look at how we can create realistic looking 3D light bulbs using the real 3D light bulb kit. So to start off, we're going to go to the project window right over here, and in here you will find different compositions. So we'll find one for the logo, one for the background, and then here you have the main comms and then the rendering folder in here. So in this case I'm going to start off from the main comps. I'm going to skip the logo and the background for now, and I'm going to show you how you can quickly do your own text with the light bulbs right over here. So in here you can choose if you would like to use the 4K version or the Full HD version. I'm going to use the Full HD version. Simply double click on that and it will open right over here. So let's have a little bit of an overview in here of what is included inside each main comp. So first you will find the Real 3D Light Bulb Studio. This is the studio where you will customize most of the settings. So if you go to Effect Controls from here and select that layer, you will find the Real 3D Light Bulb Studio right over in here, where you can do things like toggle the light on and off. There you go, as you can see. And you can do customizations like this, like adding light flicker, etc. So we will have a look at this at a later stage. Then you have the Element 3D 3D Object Settings. This is where you will add your 3D light bulbs, customize the materials for your text in here, etc. So that's that. Then you have the Type Text Screen Light Box, Type Text Light Box, and Type Text Solid Material. This is basically where you will type your text, and these will appear in here over in 3D in the screen. So. And then here you have the place your logo image here, and this is basically for you to use if you would like to use a logo or an image. Then here you can select a camera animation. To select a different camera animation, all you need to do is simply untick the current one and tick the next one, just like that. Then you can select also the lights. You can toggle some lights off, for instance, just like that. Or you can toggle new ones on, like that. So you can play with the lights right over here. Then here you can change the object materials. So before doing any material customizations, you would need to choose the textures that you would like to use and change those right over here. And we will see how you can do that in a second. And then you have the change background materials. The same thing for the object materials. So you can change these textures in here, then change the material of the background. So with that said, we can jump in the next video where we can see how we can add different light bulbs to the project.